I'm really, really excited about working with my co-star. He is gorgeous. He can dance, he can sing, obviously act the pants off of anyone. He is beautiful. Rowan Brown. I've been watching his work for a long time.
Sorry, just give me 1 second. Rowan Brown, sorry. Super pumped. It's not done very much. Not many people know the show at all, but for the people who do know it, it's often their favourite show. Mm-hmm. Well, like at least one of their favourite shows.
Didn't you say it was on Sondheim's?
Yeah, I heard that Sondheim thought it was one of the most perfect musicals ever created.
Yeah.
Oh, we've got a killer cast apart from Kevin Berry. It's going to be really good, like proper, like theatre, like Aussie theatre gold. I'm really excited to work with them.
So Erin James is our director. She's going to be amazing.
And she's
got
so
a great vision for
clear
it.
Yeah. And clever and
because she's an actor, dancer, choreographer, amazing.
Yeah.
Girl. So.
Speaking of choreo, we've got Broadway's Leslie Bell,
yes.
Who's choreographing for us, who's going to be killer, and Stephen Kramer, who kind of, this is his bread and butter, this material.
Yeah.
He's great at making things sound kind of lush and classic. Fun and genuinely witty and funny.
And the relationship between the characters is so beautiful and genuine.
Yeah.
And I think that's what makes this musical so great as well, and especially in the Hayes space. The relationship between them. And I've known this dude for a while, so we're gonna have fun on stage together.
Never heard of that. She's been stalking me constantly. I
finally got him.